Hello student, in the last class we saw these problems. Now we will proceed and try to solve the other problems. Now this is another type of problem here. You can see here, like I will draw once again here. So here one is there, here one, 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 and one. So in the exam they will give problem statement by expression, then you have to fill this K map. That time please don't leave the other cells blank. Other cells nothing but zero, so fill it properly, and here write the variable properly. So now in this group now how many groups may a group you can make? See here, you can make to cover this one, I will make a group of two ones. To cover this one, I will make a group of two ones. To cover this one, I will make a group of two ones. And to cover this one, I will make a group of like this. I'm sorry. Here it is. One more one is here. So I will make a group of, I will make a group of two ones like this. So how many groups are there? 1, 2, 3, 4. But if you create group like this, one more group like this, if you create one more group like this, let me use some other color here. If you create one more group like this, this is called a redundant group. So first group is G1. So first group is this is G1, this group is G1, this is G2. You take something like this. This is G3, this is G4, and redundant group G5. But while writing expression, don't write redundant group. Which is redundant group here? Redundant group is G1. Don't write G1. So this is not required actually. Redundant. Why? This one is covered by this one. This one is covered by this group. This one is covered by this group. This one is covered by this group. So when you practice this one, you will come to know how to eliminate redundant groups, or which is redundant group, and whether it is what is the necessity of that group. Everything you will come to know. So next one is this one. This one I think we have solved already. So but here now this is other way. First we try to solve this problem by directly representing, by making group, by direct representation of K map. But now it is something like a problem statement will be something like this. Function of 4 variable. Try to solve the problem. Now you have to decide whether SOP or POS. This is SOP. This is SOP, right? Because summation M is there. Then 7, 9, 10, all these are minterms. That is 1 in the truth table. So in the exam, what you have to do? First you have to draw 4 variable truth table. Don't just try to solve by this much. First draw 4 variable truth table, A, B, C, D. This is because function of 4 variable. Then write all the combination 0, 0, 0, 0 like that. 0, 1, 1, 1, 1. See, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1. This is M0. Lowercase m. This is M7. And here you see M7 is 7 is given. That is 1. Output is 1. Like that 9 is given. Output is 1. Rest are output is 0. This one you have to represent in now in a truth table. M0, M1, M2, M3, M4, M5, M6, M7, 1. Then M8 is 0, M9 is 1, M10 is 1, M11 is 1, 12 is 1, 13 is 1, 14 is 1, and 15 is 1. So how to make the group now? To make the group, see here, to cover this one, I will make one group. Then, to cover these two ones, I will make this group, second group. Now, to cover this one, I will make third group. Now, to cover this one, I will make four ones, fourth group. Redundant groups are, this is redundant, but they are not there. So, four groups are there. So, 1, 2, 3, 4. So, this is the answer. Understood? This is SOP. Next. Design 3 input, 1 output, minimal 2 level combinational circuit which has an output equal to 1 when the majority of inputs are at logic 1 and output equal to 0 when majority of its input are at logic 0. You have to design. 3 input means a function of 3 variable. 1 output, Y is output. Minimal means SOP. 2 level combinational circuits, which has an output equal to 1 when the majority of inputs are at logic 1. We will see this one now. Here you see 3 variable. When majority of inputs are at logic 1, majority of inputs are high, then its output is 1. That means here you see no 1, so 0. Here majority 0. Here also majority 0. Here majority 1. Here majority 0. Here majority 1. Here majority 1. So that one you have to take 1 and rest one you have to take 0. And you have to represent by using 3 variable map. So it is a 3 variable. Now here how many groups are possible? This is the 1 and this is the 1. This is the 1 and this is the 1. So total 3 groups are possible. This is the answer. Clear? So now you have to solve this one by simple basic gates. See here in the solve it by using simple basic gate. So here implement by using NAND gate. How to implement this one by using NAND gate? They may ask. So first write simple basic gate 1, 2, 3, A, B, C. So this looks somewhat complicated. You can write a simple A, B. That is a one NAND gate. Then once again, A, C. Separately you write. If you feel it as a complicated, then separately you write A, C. Then B, C. Separately you write B, C. See, this is, I am using mouse. I am not using a separate pointer device. That's why I cannot write exactly, because I am using mouse and I am trying to write using mouse. I am not using separate pointer device, just like a pen. That's why I feel like difficulty while writing. So please try to adjust. After that, this is connected to OR gate and this one. Clear? You can draw like this. Then. So now, how to convert this one into NAND? We know bubbled OR is equal to NAND. When you put bubble here, you have to negate that one effect. So put bubble here also. So it will get negated. That means you are not doing any changes to the circuit. If you see, the circuit is as it is, original circuit. But to convert it, I am using this design methodology. Now this is NAND, this is NAND, this is NAND, this is NAND. So over, all gates are connected to NAND. So you can see here in the third slide, so it is converted to NAND. Now next one, write KMap for this one, very simple, this one, BC. You will get confused how to, so you know B. So when they give B, it is a 3 variable, right? You write A and A plus bar. That means 1 into B. What is 1? A plus A bar is always 1. Yes or no? A plus A bar is always 1. So when a is equal to 1, a bar is equal to 0. 1 plus 0 is 1. When a is equal to 0, a bar is equal to 1. 0 plus 1 is equal to 1. So what I am doing? 1 plus b, 1 plus c. Here 1 is nothing but a plus a bar. Here 1 is nothing but a plus a bar. And multiply. Now, here which are the terms missing? C. So once again, follow the same method. C plus c bar, c plus c bar. So here missing is C, and here missing is not, this is wrong, here missing is B, that you have to write B plus B bar, not C plus C bar, B plus B bar. So multiply by that one here and multiply by this one here. So you can see first term, second term, third term and fourth term. Now here, yeah, that should be B, correct. This is wrong here. So make the necessary correction. So now this one, this is the total expression. Now M, this ABC means what? M7, right? A bar BC means what? A bar BC, A bar C here, A bar BC here, this one, this is M0, M1, M2, M3, this is M3. A B C bar, see here, A, B, C bar, this one. So this is M0, M1, M2, M3, M4, M5, M6, so M6, like this you just mark all the terms. Repeated terms you leave it, other terms you mark here, like so M7 is, this is M7, 1. M3, which is M3? This is M3, 1. M6, which is M6? This is M6, 1. M2, M0, M1, M2, 1. M7, repeated, leave it. M5, this is M5. Then M3, repeated, leave it. M1. Now make the group and make the group. No, see, once again, don't go for grouping. What he says, write K-map. Don't try to solve it. If you try to solve it, you may get, once again, this only. Don't try to solve it. See the here, problem statement, write K-map. So now next one is, give the SOP circuit for PQRS. Here you see, my dear students, variable is PQRS. You have to take variable PQRS. Function is given. And SOP, you will come to know, summation is smaller case M, SOP. Represent this one. First using truth table. You can see here, PQRS, represent that one by using truth table. And by using K-map, you represent here. Please don't write ABCD. We want same variable, what is given in the problem statement, PQRS and grouping. You will get this one. What is the answer? This one. This one you can further implement. By using, what is that? AND gate or NAND gate. Now, next one. Next stage, this one, find the essential prime implicants. Now you have to represent this one, four variable map. Then now, this is the one group, this is one more group, this is one more group, this is fourth group, this is fifth group. Now you see, this group you see covered this much, this two ones here, right? And two ones here. And this group covered this one. And this group covered this one. And this group covered this one. So all groups are essential here. So these five terms are required here. All the five terms are required. Essential. Sometimes if redundant terms are there, that is non-essential. Here redundant terms are not there. You know what is redundant. Now, simplify the Boolean expression for SOP and write the logic circuit by using NAND only. So here you see this is a tricky question. Here he has given POS and he wants SOP. So POS this one, then what is SOP? This is POS, then what is SOP? So complement terms are SOP. 1, 3, 5, 7, 8, 10, 12, 4. This is SOP. Summation M. He has given in the problem statement. Tricky question. POS. Now you have to solve this one. By write 4 variable. Write 4 variable map. And represent this one. Represent this one. SOP terms 1 and make the group of 1s and then try to solve it. Then implement this one by using a NAND only. See, implement this one by using NAND only. I already told you how to implement this one NAND only. Right. NOR only, so also you can implement. So please go through it. NOR only and NAND only. In the next class, we will see don't care conditions.